well.
This video is about how to manifest being able to float and fly on the earth. And it all has to do with increasing the spin of the earth, the speed of the rotation. And we do this with the power of thought. Now, the earth right now is spinning too slow. And it's like a top. If you spin a top on the ground, as soon as the top is spinning slowly, it starts to wobble. Doom, doom, doom. And this is what this finger right here represents, the axis of the earth. And the earth is spinning on a tip, and it's wobbling. Now, if the earth was to spin faster, then the axis would stand still. And this would cause the atmosphere to become more floating, be able to float more. So we could jump up into the air and we could float jump off the cliff of a mountain and just slowly float down. And if we fasten some wings to us, some feathers and stuff like that, we could actually easily fly in the air. There was something else, a detail to add to this. Let's enter into thought here, into meditation, and see if it arrives to us. There it is. It's the vibration. This is the theory of why this will work. Because the faster a top is spinning, the higher vibration it holds. It holds a higher vibration. It produces a higher vibration just by spinning faster. So all we have to do is spin the earth faster, which causes a higher vibration to happen. And when there's a higher vibration, there's more of the energy, floating energy, to float. So there we have it. Very well.